All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Back for Blood. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Exactly. Finally out the sewer.
Look.
Rover 2 to Hope 1. Over.
This is Hope 1. Over.
That plane at the clog you've had your eye on? We're gonna secure that cargo for Hope. Just need that copter of yours to pick us all up when we're done.
You get there, you got it. Just try not to die in the process. We're short on personnel as it is. Hope 1 out.
Not feeling this.
Oh my God!
See me!
Holy,
what the hell?
Get out of the way! Like my bullets are just bouncing off.
I don't tell you guys enough how much I like you. I find it best to be open with your feelings. I mean, sharing is caring, right? Plus, we could die any minute.
Yep. That ain't the last we've seen of it, though. I know that. It left at half health. Get off me!
Look!
still.
I mean, we're not keeping sure what I'm doing here, right?
Hey! Over here! Check it out!
How you doing, Mom?
Appreciate it.
This might hurt.
Glad you got my back, man.
We have birds all over the place. I knew it!
Done there.
Flashlights on. LMG.
Evangelo, want to patch that up? Do this, you know.
Thanks.
Okay.
Thanks, Mom.
Reloading.
Ammo here.
Thanks.
Rigger!
Bomb's down!
Oh, nice cover.
Thanks, hon.
You can say that again. You're just in the nick of time.
Hopefully something left in here.
Need to fix this up.
Them darn nest hollers and it wakes up every darn zombie.
Here,
and
here.
I got
Karlee, watch your fire.
My aim is horrible. But that's the treat about the zombie games. It doesn't watch matter, out. Really. Especially with Left 4 Dead, it doesn't even matter. You gotta hit him anyway. It seems like you're not really punished too bad no matter what.
Hold still.
Obviously, it's best you can hit the weak spots, but you're not. You still do damage no matter what you do. You just do more damage when you hit the weak spots. Obviously.
Well, that was fun.
And let me start running my mouth and find the weak spots for the nest. Oh my God. That was insane. That was insane. What do I do with an ogre?
Here, let me help.
We're not keeping
here,
score,
let me help.
Here, right? I owe you one. Again.
Let's roll out.
Let's do this.
Just when I needed to pee. I didn't start the horde and we just left the door.
Well, that was fun.
Just walked out the door and I've already triggered the horde because it was birds right out the door. Ain't that something? Careful, the birds.
To bridge that gap.
That's it, right? Off.
Jump!
Hey, it could be worse. Could be some creepy old mansion.
Oh, the Resident Evil reference. What? I just sniped the birds and nothing happened. How does it call the horn?
No!
Something's over there.
Well, that's a fine pickle you got yourself in.
Thanks.
Eyes wide, ears open.
Come on, big guy.
It could be some creepy old mansion.
Hey!
You know what she was referencing for that.
I always count on you.
Jason was your son, right? What happened? I mean, if you don't mind me asking.
Yes. And I do.
In and out, people. And watch each other's backs. No telling what's out there.
Ain't that the truth?
Let's see what's in here.
You see it? Watch out, Stinger!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.